I've been roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, pretty faces, still the places I can't reach. You know that I can
use somebody. I read that a little higher.
You know that I
can use somebody. It's more like it.
Someone like you, with all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the streets. You know that
I can use somebody. You're so gorgeous.
You know that I can
Diva next, yeah? Come on. They're really, really nice guys. I just remember them backstage, so.
Give it up for the one and only Lloyd. Lloyd, thank you so much for coming down and seeing us all today. Was he great? Was he amazing? Who wants to marry Lloyd Daniels? Lloyd, you couldn't come here to Mills without having a little chat with us, right? I understand there's someone missing today.
Is there?
Yeah. Look at all the girls like that. Oh no, he's got a girlfriend!
Oh, it's my dog?
Your little dog?
Oh, my dog! Oh, he's I've got to see him.
Oh, he's my little dog!
Have you guys got Twitter?
Yeah!
Yeah? If you go on Twitter and you look at my chick pics, beautiful. He's a little pug, he's a puppy.
Is he a little puppy?
He's a mug.
Everyone together! I can't believe I haven't got to meet Travis. I've heard a lot about him. I follow you on Twitter, so I've seen the pictures of him. I was like, brilliant! I get to meet Lloyd Daniels. I was like, brilliant to get to meet Travis as well. But obviously, he's not
sorry
here.
Sorry about that. The hotel's
not a problem, because you've got a fantastic show for us this morning. Thank you so much for coming down.
Thank you.
There's a few ladies want to know if you do have a girlfriend. But we're not going to go into that, okay? Because they can ask you themselves. And we do our meet and greet with Lloyd.
Yeah, you guys come along. I'm looking forward to meeting you too.
So, what have you been up to sort of since the X Factor? Because obviously everyone knows him from the X Factor and we all loved you, okay? And we all wanted to win, didn't we?
Yeah! Oh, thank you so much.
What are you up to at the minute, you know?
I've been recording in Germany and places in London as well, and hopefully I've got a single out this year. We're just waiting to see if this proceeding and going through as well.
You can want to see if you've got some fans out there first, so...
Hopefully.
Would we love to see a single from Lloyd Daniels? Well, you have Middlesbrough's backing because you've been absolutely brilliant. We all love you. I mean, you've got a fantastic voice, you really have.
Thank you.
So thanks so much for coming down. We obviously want to know this morning, are you going on holiday this year?
I have. You are.
Ham's a nice place to go. Because obviously, we are here with Hay Shovel. Give it up for Hay Shovel.
Yes.
Who are brought us down here with the instructor. Okay, they've got us down here today. They've got Lloyd, Diva Fever are coming up, and then we're going to do a little meet and greet. I understand you're going to meet everyone, have a little chat.
Ham.
Now,
it's a Welsh accent coming through.
It's right, it's a beautiful Welsh accent, isn't it, ladies? I know some ladies down here. Like, right, okay, well, Lloyd's going to give us a little bit of a handout this time with our jingle for Hay Shovel. We all know how it goes. Somebody goes, smile!
Hay Shovel, nobody offers you more!
And will you give us a little hand singing along with it? We'll help you along. Will we help Lloyd along? Okay, right, well, let's teach Lloyd the words, okay?
Teach you the words.
Smile! Hay Shovel, nobody offers you more! Okay. It's just here. Don't worry, Lloyd. Don't worry. You're in safe hands here, love. Don't worry. Right. Okay. After three, everyone together.
Smile. Hey, Shovel. Nobody offers you more.
Beautiful. Give it up for the one and only Lloyd Daniels.
Thank you so much.
Right, the next song we're doing is a song everyone really loved on the show. We don't know why. It was popularizing, yeah. Right. Everyone loves that song, so we thought we'd do it again for you lot, and it's not as new yet. So, when we're ready, shut up.
And obviously Hayes are putting on this fantastic show. Now we have to sing a little jingle, which is theirs, okay?
Ooh, yeah.
We have to sing, smile, Hayes Travel, nobody offers you more. Could you do that for us?
I'll try.
Right, guys, can we help Joe along here?
Hayes Travel, nobody offers you more.
Brilliant, give Diva Fever a massive
Thank
round
you.
Of applause. Thank you.